This is my favorite shop. I could empty my house out and start all over with this stuff. This is the coolest place. They have such a great collection here. And it's all colored themed. Now, a lot of this is too much to resell, but if it's for your personal collection, come here and shop, because overall it's a good price if it's for you. All the turquoise. This is a beautiful shop. All the kitsch, they got all the kitsch. Oh my God, the clothes. Look at that outfit. all the hats. And it's $45. That's gorgeous. The clothes. The bag. I got that set. Look, and my mirror. See that, David? And I got one for what, $20? I think it's cute. The fake's going like that one right there in the front. These chairs would go in my kitchen. Super cute. Here's the poodle section. $23. super cute. I like these lamps. I like that bar. Look at those. Those are super cute too. 110. 12. 7. How much is that? 38. This is a super cool planner. Love the poodle stuff. Look at all this red. Ooh, I collect these. Look at these little chickies.
But yours needs a lid, doesn't it, Connie? Yours needs a lid.
How would you like to be that congregation that gets Tony?
Probably Christmas with my wife.
So she looked up the thing for me where
it's, you know, it's like a suggestion.
No, I like that.
Of course not. And now you know what
that was.
Let's say, look
on eBay.
Amazon.
Yeah.
And nobody
has. Oh.
Casey bought Choo Choo and a motorcycle helmet. Black, shiny motorcycle helmet. And goggles, because, you know, he's just the most spoiled dog ever. And, she took a picture of him. I think he's sitting on her bicycle with his. He don't have his goggles on, but he has his helmet on, and he's smiling. His tongue is hanging out. She has a puzzle made.
Yeah, I've been seeing a person.
I
$46. He's 24. He's cute. Like wood. How did I miss it? No, I'm not taking that chance. Oh, in that booth right there? There was someone in it. That's why I didn't go in that one. I haven't been in that one yet. I have that set, or one like it. They want 30 for it. $8. $8 scotch tins. Holt Tower, 1964. How cute. They want $17. What are these? Those are cute. Bunch of Fiesta wear. Wait.
seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, I think.
That's your alternate set.
Here's our glasses and clear.
Yeah, I know, but it's got a chip. This one got a chip out of it, see?
How much is that? 22.
Mm-hmm.
I like that. Oh, happiness of clowns.
Is Tammy the cheerleader?
Yeah, my hair is not that brown. It's not even brown. I'm pretty gray. That is sweet. That's really cute. Like this mug. It's $1.50. I like that. A lot of Avon bottles. There's some things in this booth I really like. These canister sets, they're all stacked inside for $25. I like this tea set. For this set is $45, not bad, very cute. Old timey foam. Oh, look at these glasses. With its tray, $45. Oh, and those mugs, look at these mugs. Very cute. That whole set for that is $15. Not bad for that. Look at them chickens.
Wait, is it thirds?
They're $68 for the pair. What's hidden back here? He's $12. Okay, I like this ice bucket. creepy.
It is different.
Not creepy at all.
Oh my goodness.
Is he drunk?
No. He's been drinking already.
No, I bet he has.